Keep the rod. Don't eat the ball, keep the ball.